I'm just coming here for a quick like shout out, and I feel a sense of urgency in my life. This past couple of days, you know, I've just felt that God, you know, placed it upon my heart to not be afraid anymore, and to just, you know, stand out. Now, what I mean is that it's become like more clearer that, you know, Jesus is coming really, really, really soon. And it hit me the other day that so many people will miss out on the opportunity to go to heaven. And that kind of hurt, and he's given me the opportunity to have a channel like YouTube as my platform to be able to communicate to so many people. And I just wanted to, like, just tell everyone out there, anyone who stumbles upon this video and anything, to just, like, to realize that Jesus is real and he is the only way. Because I wouldn't want it to get to a time when Jesus comes and it's too late for people to recognize that they should have, you know, given their life to Christ, because it's not going to be a nice thing. And I would hate in contact with, to miss out on that opportunity. So I just wanted to, you know, say to everyone out there, anyone who's going through anything and has any troubles and stuff, just give it to God. I mean, hell isn't a nice place. And, you know, I know no one wants to think about end times and think about sad things, but hell's real, and so is heaven. I mean, I can't express it enough that this world, where we are now on earth, is not going to be here forever. It is not going to last forever. I mean, we're just passing through this world. Our real life is in heaven or in hell, and I refuse for it to be hell for anyone out there. So a message for me to express how serious it is, especially in these times, you know, to give our life to Christ. I mean, people think that if they're just nice and if they're just good people, you know, it's fine to be nice, but then it's the heart sort of thing, and it's who you've given your life to, you know, because God doesn't, he's a jealous God, and he doesn't want you to be worshipping anyone else apart from him. So this is just a plea to everyone out there listening. Just search for him. You know, Google is a really good, you know, I'm sure everyone knows Google is great. Google any questions you have.
Today, I'm hungry and I'm ready for change. I run too far to still be the same.